will not be able to get that one.
Trust me.
Yeah, we got you loud today.
Woo, go Ravens!
Oh, good, yes.
Woo!
Go Ravens!
It's going to be really loud today. Really, really loud.
Some big plays we're going to have to deal with today, because among the things Jamar Chase has done, he leads the NFL in receptions for over
300 yards. He's a rookie. It takes rookies a couple of years to figure it out.
Jay Harris, God bless you. Losing the season. We're going to take a break.
All right. One more. Give it up. Give it up for Jay Harris.
One time. Come on.
I know Sunday mornings are rough. I know they are. My name is CJ the Show. It is Ravens Wall, presented by Safeway and Bud Light. Guys, we do this dance each and every home game. 3 hours prior to kickoff. Let me turn it over to my brother.
Yeah, my own crowd.
My brother VJ Massey live in the mix this morning. Come on.
Thank you.
jerseys.
Thank you.
Drink after the game if you guys are interested.
Crossing.
Retail stores, restrooms, the club level concourse, elevators, floors, suites, first aid rooms, guest service areas, and the press room. The Baltimore Ravens have installed walk-through metal detectors at all entry points to expedite the entry process. Please remove large metal objects from your pockets. You no longer need to divest your cell phone. Keep it in hand with your tickets ready to scan. If you have a clear bag, please take it with you to expedite the screening process. Please discard any and all beverages before arriving at your gate. Bags that are not permissible for entry should either be returned to the vehicle, or they may be checked at the bag check station located on Ravens Walk, just north of the highway overpass. Families and those with special medical needs are advised to utilize the Family Medical Disabled Entry Points at gates A, B, and D. Please have your locals in your bed before you get to the entrance.